Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today's gonna be a pretty crazy video. I'm gonna be guessing all of the flags in the world in 20 minutes. So I need a timer. So the timer will be 20. Start. Wait, no, I'm not starting yet. Okay, and then we go to flags. Oh wait, no, I'm already there. Okay, and timer starts. Okay, first is Ukraine. Ukraine. Cyprus. Is that? No, huh? I could skip some of them and then get back. Ooh, is that Nauru? Yeah. That's Andorra. What's it called? I forgot that one was called. Burundi? What is it? Burundi. It's Burundi, but I don't know how to spell it. Cuba. Uganda. UK. Moldova. Serbia. Estonia. Timor-Leste? I don't know what that one is. Kazakhstan. If I get Kyrgyzstan, I'm gonna be so mad. Greece. Bangladesh. That's Bhutan. France. I have a little map next to me, but it's not flags map, it's just a country's map. How do you spell Nicaragua? Okay. That's Belarus. Piano. Togo. Oh my god, I keep getting this thing! Wait, don't show this again. It's not right. Okay. Thank god. Bosnia and Herzegovina. Sweden. I want to get, like, Africa. Because I suck. Is that Sudan? No, that's Pebble. Iceland? Gotta skip it. Yay, it's from my continent. I swear if this is right, I'm... Bolivia? Taiwan? Argentina? Messi! Botswana? Yeah, I might be doing some FIFA videos. So, stay tuned. How do you spell Honduras? I don't know what that is. Morocco? Some of these are so hard. Oh my god, what was it called? Shoot. Republic of the Congo? I swear if this is right, I'm gonna... Oh my god. Tajikistan. Oh, Tajikistan. Turkmenistan. Kyrgyzstan. Where is it? I don't even know where it is. Isn't it Tajikistan? Okay. Italy. Japan. Ooh. Mozambique. Finland, Jamaica, Cambodia, Saudi Arabia, Lebanon, Blue Vietnam, that's Burundi. No, it's not. It's South Sudan? South Sudan. It's gotta be South Sudan, right? Yeah. Liechtenstein. Papua New Guinea. There it is, right there. That's Kuwait. Eswatini? Eswatini, how do you spell it? I don't even know where Eswatini is. Eswatini? Oh my god, I gotta figure out how to spell it. Algeria. Very big country. Chad, Romania? Oh my god. That's gotta be Romania. It's not, yeah, it's not dark like Chad. I don't know what that one is. Switzerland. Singapore. Belize. That's Timor-Leste. Ivory Coast or Ireland? No, it's Ivory Coast. Oh god! My god. K-Y-R-G-Y. K-Y-R-G-Y. Dan. Wow, that's hard to spell. Paxton. I forgot to set it on stopwatch. No. Reset. Not timer. Stopwatch. God, this is so hard to spell.
trouble connecting to the internet.
Hold on, let me
take a look at the help section in your Alexa app.
Cyprus, Venezuela, China. I don't know what the hell that is. Lithuania, St. Kitts and Nevis. Yemen, Kosovo, Colombia. Huh. What? Colombia. Granada. Serbia. India. Macedonia. That's Ivory Coast. Somalia. France. When I get Kyrgyzstan, I'm not going to look at the map. There's South Africa. Exactly what it says. South of Africa. Nope. Now Everest. Tuvalu, I don't even know what to say. I'm going to say it about the a very hard flag to memorize. I spell it. I can't even see it on the map. War. Island. Food. Turkey food. America? I don't even know what that is from America. I don't know. Poor. Gigapad. Nah, I don't know. Landlot. Okay. That's Mali, I think. Yeah. Oh. Tape. I don't know anything about that. Is that game? Guatemala, Taiwan, car, Republic of the Congo. Come on, bud. Kevin? Ah! Ethiopia. Sweden. Russia. Togo, Niger, Pakistan, I don't know. Yep. Cool. Beach. I don't know what that is. Sri Lanka. Palau. Second biggest empire. That's all I know. Botswana. North Korea. Very strong. I mean, can you say so? tiny as heck. That's the area. Oh, I got it right! Suriname. Seychelles. Japan. Futuristic? I don't really know a lot about tiny. I don't really know a lot about these countries. Canada. Isn't that tiny? Trinidad and Tobago? Huh, I guess. Trinidad and Tobago. That just looks fun. Oh, okay. How do you spell Philippines? Oh my god. Senegal? Belarus? Maldives? Cambodia? Vatican? South Sudan? Bangladesh? I feel like somebody touched it. Uruguay. Singapore. Tiny and very populated. I'm coming to 100. Turkmenistan or Uzbekistan? Yeah, 197 more to go. That does not feel good. If I spelled it right, I'm gonna be so surprised. Okatori. Oh. It's my country. Yeah. Palestine. Austria. Yeah, I'm getting Europe. I'm so good at Europe. World Cup. I don't know. I don't even know what that is. I don't know what that is. Tiny? That's a good one. That's Peru? Is that Peru? No way that was Peru. Tajikistan. No way! Don't do that to me. Where's Tajikistan? Where's Tajikistan? Where is it? It's not Afghanistan, it's not Mongolia. Yeah, where is it? I don't even know where it is, so bye. Tiny. Tiny. Kangaroos. That? No, that's Gabon. Gabon. I don't know how to spell that. Turkey. I don't know what that is, but I've seen it. I don't think I'm going to be able to name all of them. Sorry. But this is testing my knowledge. I'm actually doing good. Marshall. That's a country? That's also my country. Not that, that's not Ronaldo. I don't. Nicaragua. Syria. I pronounce so many countries wrong. I bet I pronounce like. Are you serious? I actually spelled Kyrgyzstan. About to say Qatar. Honduras. Honduras. That's, what is it? Micronesia. I think that one's pretty small too. This country's so cool. Like, the view is so nice. Dominican Republic. My country too. It's over there somewhere. Pretty good country. I like South Korea.
To the internet. Take a look at the help section in your Alexa app.
start getting to the ones that I didn't do. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna have to start, like, doing, I'm gonna start searching. How to spell the country in Guyana. That, I have no idea what that one is. I don't know what that one is. I don't know what that one is. I know how to spell it. How to Don't know what that one is. Oh yeah, how to spell the country Philippines. Philip. I don't know what that one is. How to spell the country Tajikistan. How to spell the country Eswatini. Did I spell it right that time? That's how it's S. Don't know what that is. 181, whatever. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. Where's my timer at? Holy shoot! Okay, thank you guys for watching.